I'm going to show you my homebrew radio. I have made it from old parts which I had in the basement. On the right side there is the power transformer which is from CD player. Next to it is the speaker which is 70 watts car speaker. To the left of the speaker there is the volume control which is 100 kilo ohm pot from some old Russian TV. Next to it is the printed circuit board from an old AM/FM radio with cassette recorder. It has a radio tuner and low frequency power amp. The radio uses a short piece of wire for antenna and it picks up all FM radio stations very well. Now let me see how it works.